Laurel, we're proud to be on your side.